हम एक दो प्रश्न ही और ले सकेंगे श्री सिद्दीक ए मोहम्मद अब्रीम इंटरनेशनल ग्रुप सऊदी अरेबिया
नमस्ते योर एक्सलेंसी
नमस्ते सिद्दीकी
आई एम सिद्दीक फ्रॉम सऊदी अरेबिया द एनर्जी कैपिटल ऑफ द वर्ल्ड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू इन्फॉर्म यू दैट There are a lot of unique opportunities in the petroleum and the mineral sector of Saudi Arabia. Is there any program that, because I am dealing with the Royal Commission also, they are developing huge petrochemical plants, mineral-related plants. You know, Saudi Arabia is blessed with the 25% of the world's total oil deposit, gold deposit, bauxite deposit. It is blessed with everything by God. Okay. So there are a lot of great opportunities in Saudi Arabia for Gujarat. Also, there are more than 2.5 million Indians in Saudi Arabia working, probably the largest in the world. So we would like to showcase the developments of Gujarat in terms of everything, trade, industry, agriculture development, like that. So we would like to organize regular Gujarat exhibitions in Saudi Arabia, particularly in Jeddah, in Riyadh, Dammam, like that. So we would like to have your kind patronage and support for both these things. And I'm going back to Saudi Arabia after 2 weeks. I can convey my message to the Royal Commission of Saudi Arabia. Because we need a visionary leader like you in Saudi Arabia also. To ignite the fire of development. That is what the humanity want. Thank you. Thank you. All the best. Wish to see you as the Prime Minister of India very soon. Thank you. Thank you.
Siddiqui ji, for your information, the Gujarat government, we have a Gujarat State Petroleum Corporation. It's a state-owned corporation and equally it is capable just like a oil natural gas commission, ONGC of India. It's a multinational company nowadays. We are doing exploration in so many countries and we want to expand our base as far as GSPC is concerned. I have a small request, if you will keep in touch with the GSPC, and if you have any specific suggestion to the GSPC, Mr. Arvind Agarwal is there. He will give you the detail about the GSPC. And I'm sure that in such petroleum sector or the gas sector, we can try something for our country also, and we can do the business with the Saudi Arabia also. Your second suggestion that we can have a Gujarat exhibition there, of course we will think about it. There are some countries, they are organizing this type of events, and always Gujarat used to promote them, Gujarat used to give a cooperation to this type of events. If you are going to organize this, or a team of your friends, if you are, they are going to organize this type of event, of course we will think about it and we will support you. So thank you very much for your suggestions.
Actually, I am the person who promoted the first Saudi-India trade exhibition in Saudi Arabia in 1997. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
हम आखिरी दो सवाल अब ले पाएंगे श्रीमती सरला बेन किशोर भाई ठकरार तंजानिया कृपया आगे आए प्लीज कम फॉरवर्ड
आदरणीय मुख्यमंत्री जी को सत्सत प्रणाम हम तंजानिया की ओर से हैं हम तंजानिया की ओर से हैं सबसे पहले चुनाव में जो आप जीत गए आपको खूब खूब धन्यवाद आपको खूब खूब धन्यवाद आपके लिए सारे तंजानिया वासियों ने भी गुजरातियों ने प्रार्थना की थी कि आप ये चुनाव में जीत जाओ और हमने स्पेशल हवन और गायत्री के माध्यम से भी प्रार्थना की थी तो सब आपको बहुत धन्यवाद हम महिला जागृति अभियान गायत्री पेरा तंजानिया की एक्टिविटीज चलाते हैं आपने जो कहा कि वाइब्रेंट गुजरात में जो कार्यक्रम है महिलाओं के लिए वो सुनकर मैं बहुत प्रभावित हुई हूँ और मेरा मेरे को